to another S&M fitness vlog. I am Marla of the S&M team. S&M is, you know, something that some of you may participate in on a regular basis when it comes to your sex. But this is not sadomasochism. This is Sheila and Marla of the S&M fitness blog. Okay, Erica asked the question, how can I beat a sugar addiction? Let me first just let you know that sugar is a actual bona fide real addiction. Your body produces insulin, which that's what a diabetic is. A diabetic does not produce that insulin naturally, but that is a sugar. So our body is accustomed to not only producing sugar, but to having sugar. But refined sugar is a problem. And you can actually get addicted to it. Your blood sugars raise, you crave it, you don't have it, you get headaches. A bunch of crazy stuff happens. So you got yourself into this fix. Let me help you get out. Number one, you want to try to replace the sugar in your body with something natural. Fructose, as well as the sugar that is produced by fruit. Not high fructose corn syrup, which is an imitation, which your body cannot necessarily break down the same and records it as fat and creates more fat storage. I'm talking about natural fructose, which is in every single solitary type and kind of fruit. The quickest way to get your body to change and to accept this craving is to have it through pure juice. Because of course, you know, it literally circulates and goes into your bloodstream a lot faster. But what I would suggest is recognizing this, beginning to wean yourself from refined sugar, take yourself, eat a piece of fruit, drink 4 to 6 ounces of juice at the times that you really feel that it's at most acute. And then understand what you're trying to do. Commit yourself to do it. Take the baby steps and break your sugar addiction. It's possible. People do it all the time. I'm on your side. Erica, baby steps. Replace the sugar with fruit. Drink your water. Awareness is the first step to actually conquering the issue. There you have it. Ask your questions. We got your answers right here on the S&M Fitness Blog. Until next time, bye-bye.